tell you what, seeing as it's almost midnight, how about instead of going to sleep, I tell you one or two ghost stories, and then we can stay awake and get really scared, and then once it's midnight, we'll go to sleep. So why don't you lie down in bed there, and I'm going to tell you the story about...
It's Alex Clark.
Click off this video, for while you're about to hear a tale of the next closest thing... to the next closest thing, 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 to murder. And not only did I see it, I saw her stand there.
Gina got a gun. What happened? It was all just a bad dream. Ah. Need to go back to bed, and this time hopefully I'm gonna have some nice, happy and sweet dreams, and then in the morning when it's Halloween we can go and start having some fun. Anyway, let's go to bed.
Hey, what just happened here? Just where did you come from anyway?
I am Usagi.
Usagi?
You must die!
No!
If you are who you say you are, then you must possess the silver critter. Hand it over right now!
Hey, come on. That's a...
Give me the silver crystal.
What? What do you mean? I don't know what you're talking about.
So, you've decided to tough it out by playing dumb. Big mistake.
Now, we all know the truth about Fred the Enderman, but in this next play, we're going to find out the mysterious secret.
Nobody can explain.
A man has fallen into the river in Lego City. Don't start the new rescue helicopter. Okay.
Later.
Dead. What have I done? Okay then, that was the third and final film.
Ataru Moriboshi has died.
Thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!